everyone, it's Keepoy Pants, we're back. So now we are gonna follow Sampo and basically do adult things. Oh, another sticker. But I'm kind of upset that I like didn't play all the games. I should have done that first. But I wanted to finish the optional part. So, bummer. Wait, where are they? Oh wait, there's a treasure. Hold on. Hold on, Sampo. Oh no! Ow.
要绕到对面，恐怕得跑好长一段路。各位，咱们坐弹球机蹦到对岸去吧。弹球机？他还没适应梦境，这恐怕会很危险。危险？绿莹小姐，这可是家族的美梦，怎么会有危险？在梦里不找点刺激怎么行？来吧，姐们儿，向他证明你能行。
Yeah, we can do it. Hold on, I think I saw... Yeah, there's something over there. I totally... This is cool. Oh my god. Ah, so cool. When the plate is activated, you can set its rotation direction. You cannot activate any more plates when you do not have enough energy left. Click reset to set all the plates. Create a trajectory and the pinballs launch with both sides by activating or closing and rotating plates. Blah blah, when you access it, current plate will be saved. So, where do we? I see. Activate. Oh, that's so cool!
这里是商业区下层吗？没错，我们要去的地方就在前面。皮皮皮皮西的沙龙。Hold
on, hold on. I wanna talk to him. Maybe he'll give me a sticker. Hey, miss. You must really want to pilot a giant robot. Oh my god, I totally want to pilot a giant robot. A diamond doll action figure can help you realize your dream. Okay, I do want to try it. What are you waiting for? Visit your nearest designer shop to learn more about this product. It's been selling your hotcakes today. Damn it. Why don't you give me a sticker? I guess there's just ice cream everywhere following around.
This salon is not ordinary. Except for the people who have only received the guest card, can see. Of course, nothing is impossible for Sangbo.
Are you sure, Sampo? Did you check yourself in there?
宝哥大哥，我们又见面了。嗯？哦，是你，又来照顾生意了。对，我今儿啊想带两位朋友来贵宝地玩一玩，不知道咱这沙龙还有空位吗？几个人？三个。
贵宾卡给我看一眼。好嘞。
给您长长眼。哎呀，我说您那两位朋友的，你都早看过了。这，哎呀，我朋友初来乍到，怎么可能有贵宾卡呢？<笑>您通融通融，就用我的卡成吗？这两位身份绝对安全可靠，我用我自己的卡做担保。哎呀，这可不行呐，不能坏了规矩。要是没有认证。
就请回吧。嗯，看来进不去啊。Wait, what the heck is this?
哎，别慌别慌，让我老桑伯想想办法。哦，有了。这样吧，保镖大哥，我们不进去了。您帮我取个东西吧。先前寄存在这儿的，选择背叛的刹那，疑虑的阴云。 至死不渝的恨，就跟雷守大姐说是小丑准备的材料，她肯定明白。嗨，你别急，就让我桑博先卖个关子吧。
嗯，这没问题，我去告诉他。你们几个在这儿等会儿。
对，还是先不给他VIP才行。
绝了。
他说光有这些不成，还给你多烧了个碎帽，叫你看着办。
哎呦，还是大姐想得周到，多谢多谢。这样就只差一件东西了，咱们得找台附近的街机。哦，巧了不是，沙龙门口就有一台，走走走，给你们看点好玩的。
电视机吗？这台电视机为什么会被丢在路边？
错了，刘英小姐，这是一台街机，不是朋克洛德那种电子垃圾，是更符合梦境气质的游戏。我说姐妹儿，要不要试着碰一下它，看看会发生什么？
Wait, I guess can hurt, I guess.
那个，我觉得，只是我觉得，这台电视可能有猫腻。不过，你想试试也没问题，我相信你的判断。
Well, three of them, including guy trembling, oversized new sunglasses on the screen. He's trembling? I can't even tell. Okay, I want to touch it.With three exclamation marks, you reach out to the suspicious screen before you. Oh, aren't they gonna watch us? It's morphing time!
天哪！
啊！天哪！你怎么变成这个样子了？
Let out a grunt noise, that's cool.Man, really is.
你变得好好酷。
你现在真是太酷了，亲爱的。
所以他为什么变成这样了？
不懂了吧，刘英小姐，他刚才被吸入了这台电视，和这位哈努兄弟交换了身体。哎，稍等，再让我仔细看看。看，这玩意儿叫做小小哈努行动，根据剧情介绍，你是被石头老板的奇怪装置变小了，不得不经历一场惊心动魄的大冒险，用小小的身躯拯救美梦小镇。现在你得完成这位哈努兄弟在卡通里做过的事，或者再碰一碰这台电视机才能变回来。
What? Wait. Okay, Fine.Oh, that's all I can do. Okay, well, go on.
Oh, 这里还写着进入门洞已开始冒险。显然，你得从那里钻进去开始你的挑战，亲爱的。
我们会为你加油的。
嘿嘿，当然，祝你旗开得胜。
Studios is designed an arcade game and Pentacolin streams and enabled to let guests play the cartoon character Hanu through the transformed device and experience reckless adventure in a corner of dreamscape. Okay. Okay. Wait, where's the...
可恶的哈努兄弟，我终于抓到你了。看哪，你变得多么小啊，这下你肯定逃不出我的手掌心了。
Wait, can I return to my normal form?Oh, I see. 哎呀、
啊！该死！我讨厌我的嘴巴，它泄露了秘密。
Oh, I see. I got it. Use a fantastic rocket built by the origami bird to quickly shift the ends of the rockets. Okay. Pressure! TV. Oh, there it is. Let's go over here and then transform and then go over there again. I guess it's not that bad. I thought things would be like chasing us. Wait. Huh? Oh. Can we still use the rocket in our big one? It's above, right? Could we? No, we can't. Oh. Can you go here? Okay. So I think that's that one. Which one do I need to go to? Let me go there. So that rocket. This one?
兄弟，你又坏了我的好事，还抢走了我辛辛苦苦剥削来的财宝。好吧，我承认你又一次拯救了美梦小镇，但我一定会回来的。
But Jenny had things guarding it instead.We're back, guys. Hi.
你回来了，没事吧
？Yeah, it was fun.
这样吗？总之没事就好。
亲爱的，你表现得真棒。看看这是什么？片刻自由，你拿到它了。这下就万事俱备，只欠做梦了。哎，跟我来，各位，是时候让你们领略真正的娱乐了。
Sampa, where are you taking us? This trip is amazing. We'll come down after flying from the sky. We have to use so much energy. Feels super chopping trip. Forget it. It's not too bad to rely on my own wings sometimes. Oh.
看来你是不安全。
这个 over there。
喂，你也喝太多了。
Dreamscape Sales Store. Upstairs? Wait, can I go up another floor? Yeah.
This 条路我们是要回奥迪购物中心吗？
没错，刘英小姐，好东西就在那边。
Is that where all the good stuff is? Okay, we're back to the eye.
欢迎光临梦境贩售店，爱德华医生竭诚为您服务。星穹列车的开拓客，我们又见面了。你还带着两位有趣的朋友呢。
嗨，爱德华医生，我想带朋友们体验一点有趣的东西，你懂的。
当然可以，爱德华医生欢迎追寻自己的客人，就读取您的梦境可以吗，先生？
嗯，就用我的吧，昨晚那个就合适。
这是在做什么？
为您解释一下，这是本店面向资深客人的服务。您可以将近期体验过的梦境交给我，辅以相关的情绪原型，即可制成可重复体验的个性化梦吗？
Wait, any dreams you want?
对，看来你已经上道了。你也做过那种醒来后意犹未尽的梦，对吧？
Sure.
意犹未尽的梦，
看来刘莹小姐已经跃跃欲试了。哎，别急别急，作为示范，这次就先用我的梦感受一下吧。
相信你已经准备好了材料，请将它们交给我吧。
OK, Wow, he wants all of us.
感谢您的捐献，读取完成，正在为您调整意志，深沉梦梦。生成完毕，请您闭上眼睛，将额头抵在梦泡上。
Where's the bubble?
来吧，亲爱的，祝你度过一段快乐的时光。
What's that?
这是哪儿？这里是贝洛伯格下层区的诊所。为什么空无一人？
Wait, so how did I end up here? Where's everyone? What should I do now?
你应该先熟悉一下梦中梦的感觉。
Okay.
Mm. 这是又一张纸条。
Oh. Samples of ice become the garbage king.Though the trash bags have long been broken. This all feels so familiar.
人会在梦里看到任何东西都是很正常的了。哎呀，别在意这些细节了。要我说，你该出门看看了，小心别被吓到。
Wait, is Sample the king here? Where's Firefly? Oh.
这是什么情况？
Wait, what?
往后走路的。啊哇，鲁拉杜阿鲁乌哈，阿鲁鲁达鲁哈，阿鲁鲁阿乌哈。嘎布，阿鲁杜鲁呼鲁杜。Do do ha do ba do, you, mula do do, ha bulu gulu hulu ha da, talu ulu hulu do, ha mulu gu ulu yu gu, pong talu do hulu, fulu hulu do, ba gu hulu bulu, u ha, u ho do ulu hulu do, puku hulu do, u ha, mu ha ha.呼噜呼 咕噜哈布，嘟噜咕，呜呼呼，咕噜呼。嗯大呼嘟咕，呜呼，干咕呼噜，阿噜呼咕，怒呼，木噜呼。
Wait, are you saying you want me to rally you all together?
确实是这个意思。
呜哈，哈木呼噜。
What's the deal? So, deal? What deal?
Uhalu, uha, buhu, duhu, duguhu, hau, buhu, duguhu, dalu, guluhu, dalu tu.
这都什么跟什么
？Wait, do we just talk to the trash cans? Okay, memorize an astronomical number.
농초아라카파라나
Are you seeking wise answers? Why are you counting trash?
가사
It's a long story. A long, long time ago.
쿠츠바람토야가아람타
Like, before then, I have never issued forth my opinions. Okay, I need proof of trust.
가빠라나라타라가까뭉쳐라모마하아빠사카타손고모아빠루라다
Wait, so we need to count the new ones?Lordly trash can?
I am so confused.
Sanglong Chuoshi.
He takes a bow and then he walks off? Boom. Propagation of crisis has ended. The world is once peaceful again, and that trash who endured undeserved ordeals has returned to slumber. Thank you, Nameless.
Gah, yachtara. Yachama unkapira. Yachama unkapira.
Stand around each other, arguing ceaselessly about a certain matter.
Narutada. Akagamatas!
Asider, just wait until your fair judgment.
Moyo. Moyo wado wanoka. Toro toro wanoka la kolaka.
Only the most popular trash can may explain to it. All of us feel that we are the trash can.
Kisodon kaka. Do igole okeji. Teledodo.得得得得得不，这个，咋了这这这个，搞得嘛嘎达嘎，
得了得多，咋了得得了不，葡萄，加了再加了个，头一枚怕了啦。
侬侬介意，侬侬介意，他尼玛尼个，我打过去过嘛一个个，侬么，我那我去过那我嘛多嘛嘎嘎。
I'm the only one worthy of it. Under the watchful three, you claim the golden trash.
我怕怕多。
Conundrum.
내이래기마
Has diamonds for long, fixed just like that.
Then,
who is the most qualified can?
이러하라고 Galakita.
You proving yourself with your actions. Okay, so we got it. And then, I guess this is the last one? No. Is this the last one? No. Strange trash bags at the bottom of the trash can. Miss seal in the bag of your fish bones. Clip the mouthpiece to remove the seal. Bam. Smoke wafts up and within the bag with a loud noise. It twists the jewels in the air, slowly becoming a giant trash can. Finally, I'm free. I can't believe Sample dreamed of all this. That's kind of insane. Is this the last one? No. Okay. Audience can. Okay, we got our fee. I can't believe this is what Sample dreamed of, though. Jesus. These trash cans, they're all beat up.
这是到决战之地了吗? 心情好复杂。 这也太惨烈了吧。
The trash cans?
他们不是说垃圾之王在这儿等我吗? 我是不是被耍了?
Who's the trash can king? Sample? Yeah, easy finish up the garbage king. You're the real garbage king.
可惜啊，可惜， 这样一场富有深意的梦， 却因为刘莹小姐的出手戛然而止。 我本来还在期待你发现真相的瞬间， 会露出什么表情呢？
Wait, is this real dream trying to hit at something hidden in me?
隐喻？不，应该是揭露。 有关美梦的真相， 你不就在寻找它吗？ 别被美景迷惑了，亲爱的。 安逸的环境造就盲目的人。
Wait, does he know more?
不觉得这梦泡
和如今的匹诺康尼很像吗？嗯，一群居心叵测的人挤在一片狭小的舞台上，谁都不想暴露在聚光灯下，就把可怜的小灰毛推到台前。梦境可不是自家的浴缸，而是变幻莫测的深海。如果要我说得更清楚点，别被诱人的荧光给骗了。如果你折在了那种家伙手里，我可是会非常非常失望的。
Wait, Sample, what are you? What's Sample like? That seems so insightful. That's such an insightful thing for me to say.
一如既往，伙计。要是你真的不懂，就回头看看吧。你看那小姑娘还在吗？口口声声说自己是匹诺康尼本地人，内行的门路却一点不懂，小偷小摸的本事倒不少。究竟是什么人啊，亲爱的，你就一刻也没怀疑过他？听我一句劝，有什么想问的，快找那姑娘对质去吧，别让她夹着尾巴逃跑了。再见了，伙计，你可千万别让我失望啊。
桑博到底是什么意思？刘莹在隐瞒什么吗？得让他给个说法才行，先找到他吧，应该没走太远。
I think it, so far I'm so confused with everything. I mean, everything is cool, but at the same time, everything is very confusing. I'm just very confused.
避冰跑车好酷啊。
Wait, so she...Who is she then? Okay.
对不起。
I want to know the truth. Is that too much to ask? I'm gonna say.You feel guilty, don't you?
是的，我是向你隐瞒了一些事，比如我确实不是本地人，猎犬加西追捕我不是毫无来由，与你同行也有一些别的原因，但感谢你出手相助是真的，像我无名客也是真的，你们去过很多世界，能见识各种各样的人和事，每一天都是全新的开始。
I guess it could be nice. You can board the Astro Express too.
我想再带你去个地方，可以吗？这次不是什么旅游景点，恰恰相反，大概算是我的秘密据点，在那里。我会把我所知的一切尽可能都告诉你。
How am I supposed to believe you?
不知道，但我希望你能相信我。
Okay, well, never mind. I have no reason to be harsh on you. So, she's a guy? Wait, hold on. Just got a text message.Dearest customer, thank you for experiencing Dreamscape immersive game Haunt Through the Winter brought by the Clockwork Studio. We hope that you have an enjoyable experience. Please rate us. Great, good. I think it was good. I'm sidetracked. Thank you for your feedback. Wish you a pleasant time in the dreamland. Clockwork Studio has prepared a great number of clearance rewards for customers inside the Dream Farm. I'm prepared if any special cards are unrelated to...the cartoon characters such as Clocky, Brother Hanfu's Boston should appear inside the storybook. Your advice is to stop reading the book, I mean, and destroy the book. What happens if I read it? I won't be put behind bars for this, will I? This question will not be answered in accordance with Clockster Sewer's customer service guidelines. However, in order to ensure you do not encounter anything unexpected within Dreamscape, please make sure to honor this warning. If you can listen to suggestions, you will have a joyful dream adventure. I hope that you reap great happiness inside this cartoon world you created. Okay, treasure. Okay, let's just follow her.
你是不是有个什么东西在呼救？
滴答！救命！救命啊
！Is that clock?
要出人命了！来人呐！嘿，我可是块钟表，不是什么东西。嗯，等等，你能看得到我？
怎么了？
难道你真能看得到我？滴答，太好了，太好了，米莎她有救了。哦，抱歉，还没有进行自我介绍呢。我叫钟表小子，是美梦小镇匹诺康尼的大明星。我和我的朋友们一起守护着这座小镇的和平，他们分别是汉努兄弟、汽水先生、折纸小鸟、仓鼠球骑士。还有米莎，米莎她遇到危险了！滴答，救命！救命！
I think I'm losing it.
会说话的钟表，钟表小子，你是说你看到了一个现实中不存在的动画人物？
Yes, I saw him.
在哪儿？我看不到啊。
滴答，我猜只有直率、纯真、有童心的孩子才能看见我。
Are we?
比如这位灰色的朋友。
Wait, are we innocent, kind, and honest?
我哪里不够直率、纯真、有童心了？
滴答，灰色的朋友，既然你能看到我，那你一定能帮我个忙。我的好朋友米莎，她遇到麻烦了，求求你救救她吧，不然就要出人命了。
I said someone's life is in danger.
这么严重吗？那你要去先帮帮这位，只有你能看到的钟表小子吗？
She probably thinks we're crazy.
我没有怀疑你。毕竟在梦里什么都有可能发生，我说的地方晚点再去也没问题的。
滴答滴答，快跟上快跟上，灰色的朋友，米莎遇到危险了，她就在那里，我来带你去。
米莎这个名字好令人在意，总之先看看发生了什么吧。
像仓鼠球骑士那样快！
It's Raiden.
各位，请冷静一下。
不规矩的家伙，看我怎么收拾你！
好了，好了，好了，好
怎么会这样？
People we know.
都是是什么意思？
哦，看吧看吧，我没有撒谎，米莎遇到危险了。滴答，求你了，灰色的朋友，帮帮米莎吧。
How about Raiden? Well, fill me in.
你在和钟表小子说话？我也很好奇发生了。
滴答滴答，场面变得这么混乱，都是石头老板的错。石头老板是美梦小镇里最坏的坏蛋，他是个贪心鬼，想要把美梦小镇的镇民都赶走，独占珍贵的石料。于是他指使自己的手下搅乱了梦境，把大家的好情绪全都抽走了。美梦小镇从此充满了焦虑和纷争， 大家再也不是一家人。但身为美梦小镇的守护者，钟表小子不能坐视不管，只要使用钟表把戏，让流淌在梦境的好情绪重新回到人们心里，大家一定能和好如初。来吧，灰色的朋友，我有种预感，你一定能够学会钟表把戏，毕竟你特殊到能够看见我，而且你是美梦小镇的客人，石头老板没料到你的存在，如果你出手，那个大坏蛋一定被打得措手不及。
OK， Why don't you do it?
我自己一个人是用不了钟表把戏的，因为他们都看不见我，所以拜托你了，闭上眼睛，叮当，这样我们就是一心同体了。有没有感觉力量在体内流动？
I don't think so.
来吧，现在去找那个生气的帮派老大，施展钟表把戏，把好情绪全都灌进去，哼，大功告成。一定要记住，绝对不能用钟表把戏做坏事，我们可是美梦小镇的守护者。滴答，
小丫头滚一边去，别碍事，我让你女人明白自己惹错人了。
Here comes the clockwork. You said to clockwork the person's emotional state. Comfort is angry, happy.
你成功了，可他怎么变成了这个样子？
I saw a dial.
对，这就说明你成功施展了钟表把戏。只是，哦，他的样子可真让人害怕，就像是真正的喜怒无常的石头老板一样。
哦，嗨，各位，请原谅我的冒昧，欢迎来到梦想之地。屁，小的们，给我列队，好好欢迎我们的贵客。
是，
预备，起！
欢迎来到梦想之地，匹诺康尼。
You may ride。
全听您的吩咐，您是我最尊贵的客人。
您开心就好。
哦，天哪，看来你在他们心里有相当的分量了。既然这样，你是不是也能叫他们离开了？
当然，一切都由各位说了算。小的们，散了，别打扰我们的贵客享受休闲时光。
是，老大。
我们又见面了，客人，是你帮我们化解的危机吗？
米莎，怎么了？你认识这位灰色的朋友吗？
他是尊贵的客人，前不久我们成为了朋友，我跟你提起过，记得吗？
哦，原来就是他。
总之，谢谢你，如果你没有及时赶到，这里就要乱作一团了。
谢谢你，真没想到这么快就再会了。
No need to thank me. It's the least I can do.
刚才的混乱，听说是有群假面愚者在街头闹事，扰乱了秩序。我途经此地，受到盘查，过程中发生了一些误会。就结果而言，又给你添麻烦了。
这位小姐，也是你的熟人吗？
熟人说不上，有过一面之缘。她此前在酒店帮了我，是位善良的人。也很高兴认识你，美丽的小姐。
美丽的小姐。
不过，你刚才对那位先生做了什么？他瞬间的情绪变化，有些不可思议。
我也想问这个，到底发生了什么
？Talk therapy. Oh no, it's only natural for people to intimidate by being so bad.
你在说什么？不是球棒，是钟表把戏。
恐怕没这么简单吧。
我猜 是不是和那个只有你能看见的钟表小子有关？
钟表小子？
对，就是那个卡通人物，好像出现在了现实，我的意思是梦境里。虽然我也没太搞清楚状况，但他说似乎只有直率纯真有童心的小孩子才能看见他。
看来我也已经过了这样的年纪，但倘若这位钟表小子真的存在，许多事就解释得通了。
哎，你也能看到我吗？
我能感受到有些似是而非的事物陪伴在你身旁，可惜我无法像你一样与之沟通。也许我们都对意志有所反应，才能察觉这些梦中的不可思议之物，而你比我更敏锐。我本以为是那位优雅的译者在你脑海中留下了什么，现在看来这梦中和他一样特别的存在不在少数。
The elegant memo keeper。
与你分别后不久，我无意步入一场舞会，一位身披黑纱的女士邀请我共舞一曲，这是我第一次跳舞，是段令人难忘的经历。可惜忘了请教她的名字，只知道她来自流光一庭。
流光一庭是那群奉侍记忆星神的人吗？
是啊，他们能以魔音的形式穿梭于各个世界，只出现在特定的人眼中。不觉得和你口中的钟表小子很像吗？到底是家族的盛会，也许应邀而来的客人比我们想象中还要多上许多了。总之再次承蒙各位关照，祝你们在梦里过得愉快，我就不打扰二位约会了。
不是约会。他走掉了，那我们也
去忙吧，去忙吧。谢谢你，灰色的朋友。
真的非常感谢，果然无名客都是很了不起的人呢。希望我们有缘再见。
有缘再见，滴答。
跟我来吧，这次别再被看不见的朋友叫走了。
Now you can use clockwork by go by training some different emotions bring different surprises. You can use clockwork with anyone with a clocky mark on their head. When you get the chance, make sure to try it out as much as you need.
Okay. 抱歉，这次要去的地方必须得坐弹球机。你先请，我会跟在你后面的。
Wait, where do we want to go? Is this where we want to go? Okay.
秘密据点是咖啡厅。
Treasure.
我们到了，就是这里。
This place is your secret stronghold?
不是。是这里。
A manhole cover?
秘密据点在里面。
Inside? Wait, what?
就是字面意思。我先做个示范，刚开始会有点黑，你要跟紧哦。
Sparkle.
你啊，你吸引女孩子注意的方式就是大摇大摆地跟踪她吗？快半个系统时了。
准确地说是45分钟。愉快的时光总是过得飞快，不是吗？
哼，小孔雀，你有对漂亮的眼珠啊，老家是茨冈尼亚的。
想要进一步提示吗？比如我是个埃维京人。
哼， 我的眼睛成色是不如你，但我不瞎。全宇宙有哪个不知道你们茨冈尼亚人？天生的骗子、小偷、交际花，口蜜腹剑，名副其实。要我说，比起梦里，你更适合待在窨井盖下。啊，那里就有一只，快去吧。
不必了，阴暗的角落和我气质不搭，还是这座美梦更适合我，轻浮虚荣，华而不实，还不会下雨。我这身行头可娇贵得很呢、啊、经不起风吹雨淋。
收起你那俏皮的舌头，小孔雀，请回吧。我们是愚者，不是傻瓜，不打算和公司的哈巴狗玩朋友游戏。
哼，这话当真？你从来没和公司的人交过朋友？
当我没读过匹诺康尼历史吗？别想把我卷进你们无聊的办公室政治。
愚者，从应邀参加这场盛会起，你就没得跳了。及时选边站，别让自己血本无归。
你听起来很有把握嘛，显得你已经把家族那位鸡翅膀男孩搞定了似的。怎么办到的，小孔雀？脱光衣服向他下跪赔罪，承诺公司绝对不会打匹诺康尼的主意。朋友，得了吧，你们只会把别人当作筹码。
筹码不好吗？在赌桌上，只有筹码不会把自己赔进去。你看流光逸亭和星穹列车的朋友都明白这个道理，他们就很聪明。
可聪明的人从一开始就不会入局，你瞧我是不是更聪明一点？听好了，小孔雀，你也是收到过酒馆邀请的人，想要假面愚者入伙可以。动动脑子，乐子神想要的究竟是什么？给你个提示吧，既然你谁也说服不了，何不考虑去找个哑巴做朋友呢？至少他不会反驳你。再见了。
谢谢。和哑巴交朋友，我会铭记在心的。啊，真是麻烦，看来还得再去会会家族啊。
I guess he's trying to get everyone
来这边
on his side. Wait, are we in the manhole? This is in the manhole? An underground. I'm surprised some of these kids have like mustaches.
我们就快到了。
Farthest nesting site trip. It's a connection site inside. It's a really dangerous trip. Population G was increasing. There aren't enough houses for everyone trip. We need to expand beyond the town and build new home trip. In short, it's dangerous out of the town and construction site is very dangerous to the trip. Please quickly trip. I was invited here. Your flash judging passed before you. Trip, trip. Your clocky's friend trip. We can all use the help we can get now. Today, some kids ran off the nesting site to play trip. Even though you asked Brother Honda to keep watching the area every day, trip.Clocky's friend, can I help? I see you trying to chirp. That's good. Thank you so much, chirp. Please get them onto the great chi, and then I'll take her. Okay. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Oh. Oh, my music.
还是不要离刘英太远吧。
They don't want me to wander off that much.
路原本就是混乱
的。Oh, I see.
看，很漂亮的地方，对吧？通常 游客是不被允许到这儿来的，所以我们得小心一点，别被其他人发现了。别担心，不是什么危险地带，你可以把这里理解为黄金时刻的边境，更往外的梦境家族还在建设改造中，我的秘密据点就在这里面，我们偷偷溜进去吧。
So she's not she's like kind of local、yeah.
两位劳驾，前方是施工重地，闲人免进。
爷，一上来就被逮到了，我来吧，请您通融一下吧，我们不会给大家添麻烦的。
不行，上头有规矩，任何非筑梦师团队成员都禁止进入。
态度也太强硬了吧。
Dreamers、
谁？听都没听过，今天就是梦主本人来了，我也不会放你们进去。两位也不必再耍其他小聪明了，请回吧，这对你我都好。
哦，看来我们是说服不了他了，我再想想办法吧。
也许可以再用一次钟表把戏，这应该不算做坏事吧。
Yeah, let's make him happy, cause I think he's kind of cranky.
两位也不必再耍其他小聪明。
He's calm, angry, happy.
哦，天哪！哦，天哪！天哪！啊，天哪！天哪！
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
朋友，你看起来像我一样开心。你能感受到吗？这种感觉甚至可以说有点疯狂啊，就像连续喝了十瓶元年苏乐达，然后在梦境贩售店狠狠胖上一整天。如果米娅在这儿，我们将能高歌一曲，她一定懂我的感受。我简直要控制不住这种狂热的情绪了，我向你发出邀请，美丽的小姐，与我跳一支舞吧，现在此时此刻就在这里。
Well, you let us in after I dance with you?
当然不能，规矩就是规矩。不过就算您不愿意与我共舞也没关系。
Oh, I guess he's pretty firm.
我只需要这种疯狂的感觉与扑通乱跳的心，但愿他一直都在。当然你们还是不能通过这里，这是我的职责。
他可真是太有原则了。
I guess try that again. Well, he was calm.Provoked. Provoked means angry. I don't know. Angry would be the best.
我说了多少遍，施工重地，非请勿入。你们两个一定要在我面前现眼是吧？那别怪我不客气了。这可是你自找的，但你可别太嚣张。像你这种人，我见过太多了。仗着自己年轻有活力，天不怕地不怕，每天游手好闲，惹是生非，自私自利，一点都不知道为社会贡献价值。像你这样无视规则的小屁孩，我要修正你。上吧，美梦剧团，给我狠狠地教训他们。
本剧里
It's a dinosaur.
都有被风吹落的那一天。
起！
Trace the chairs are there yet, because I don't have the... I didn't unlock the tree yet.
可恶！我竟然输了！这就是青春的力量吗？如果那时我也有这种力量，米娅，我们是不是就能有个不一样的结局？
Who's Mia?
你们走吧，胜者的权利尽情享用吧。
他是不是有点入戏了？但总算能过去了。结果是这样进来的，钟表戏法好神奇啊。
你们走吧，胜。
Oh, I was hoping to like change his emotions, but I guess not. Oh, I just don't want to talk.
家族从银河招揽了许多艺术家、建筑师、学者，组成筑梦师团队，编织匹诺康尼的美梦。这里是游客不会踏足的拓荒地，所以不像市中心那样热闹，但我很喜欢这种僻静的气氛。
I know I'm skipping all the treasure, the puzzles and stuff, but I'll come back later for it. I just kind of want to just continue the story for now.
一眨眼的功夫，就轻轻从那栋楼到了这栋楼，在现实里这是不可能发生的事。老样子，你已经很擅长了，对吧？
Find all the scattered pieces. God damn it.
Jennifer. 到底是哪里出了问题？
Oh, he's sad.
是我太久没喝苏乐达了吗？还是因为连加了两个月的班，怎么偏偏今天没灵感了呢？
Give yourself a break.
什么人？哪来的游客？我不管你们怎么溜进来的，现在别烦我。要是我没法按时交付，准没你们好果子吃。
Oh, Eva here is missing. Keep exploring. Oh, I see.That means I have to. How'd you find me? I searched a long while, picked this billboard. I can't believe I found so quickly. Forget it. I'll find a more secluded spot next time, chirp. Oops. I think she's trying to say something.
苍龙卓士
That was so fast.
或许对你有用。
Did I get a gear? I don't think so.
可恶，到底是
？I didn't, right? No, I didn't. That guy was just guarding the.I told you this great spot of day. Check out. Isn't it enchanting and impressive? Got a good idea. This place is great because you can see all the golden aura from here. Though, how are we going to leave? We're not climbing the ventilation ducts, are we? Well, there's got to be a way. Don't think about much of that. Let's enjoy what we got now first. Oh. That's optimistic about it.Let's fix him.
Huh, 有了一个绝妙的点子，让我找张纸记下来。啊，不行不行，等我 等我蒙头睡一觉，醒来铁定又忘了。心动不如行动，干脆现在就把他复现出来。
Sounds like he a workaholic.
他自顾自走了，但留下了拼图碎片。
Yes. Okay. Okie dokie.I think that's only one. We need one more. Oh, no, I guess we have both of them. Either does that win, or...Okay, well, I need to rotate the thing and then go over, but I just kind of messed up and I like walked backwards for a bit. And I was like, wait, hold on, I'm walking backwards. But, okay, I'm back now. Okay.
哇，总算搞定了。过了这里，后面就没什么阻碍了。
Why is your spot so far? Like, how did you find this place? Also, is that a dinosaur with a hat?
上次还没有看守的，是我出入太多引起注意了，好像绕不开，只能把他们敲晕了。
Okay, this bait spoiled that of my husband's purpose.
那我们上吧，
把他们赶跑。It has like soda as its collars.
周而复始，都有被风吹落的那一天。
哦，
使者在临。
Purple，
起，苍龙卓世。
Not the right weakness。
血铸成此质，永不终结。
I think I'll use copper afterwards. I have black sword, but the thing is that she's not.
到了，到了，就是这里。
Like, I leveled her up to 80, but I didn't do her traces. So,
歌手。是从哪里传来的？
你听过这首歌吗？十一颗星免于哀伤，那位知更鸟的作品。协约大典在即，梦境中偶尔也会奏响他的音乐。这里是离梦中的天空最近的地方，远离城市的喧嚣，也没有筑梦师的争吵，可以不被任何人打扰，感受当下，当下的风景、人，还有梦，多美啊！时光永远停驻在这黄金的时刻，一场金色的梦。酒馆的愚者和逸亭的逸者，流浪的游侠和公司的使节，星穹列车的无名客和我，所有人在这里平等地睡去，无论缘由。尽管我们确实各怀目的，对不起。我的确是一个偷渡犯。
Yeah, I know.
果然瞒不住你呀、啊。我的故乡在很久以前就毁灭了，也许是军团干的，也可能是虫群。我是个星际难民，就和匹诺康尼的许多本地人一样。
同邪包容所有的人，也包括那些远道而来的漂泊者。家族接纳他们，但他们终究不属于这里。在这座金碧辉煌的大都会中，有些人的梦名为匹诺康尼，而有些人的梦却和现实无异。尽管每一个来到这里的普通人最初都怀抱着相同的目的，我也一样。现实里的我有着求而不得的愿望，它太过强烈，因此我诉诸梦境。
What's your wish? Or you can't run away from reality.
失伤症，你听说过这个词吗？是一种奇怪的现象。罹患这种病症的人，物理结构会陷入不可逆的慢性解离，这意味着你正在慢慢消失，而这种消失在旁人眼中甚至难以察觉。你依旧能跑，能跳，能和他人交流，一切看起来都那么正常，只不过你总是比别人慢一点点，然后越来越慢，越来越慢，直到自己和整个世界的轮廓都变得模糊不清。你分不清现实和梦境，因为它们变得同样破碎。所以我该如何拒绝呢？你能想象吗？在这场梦里，我竟然可以不用待在冰冷的医疗舱里。我可以将医生的话抛在脑后，用我自己的身体随心所欲地去听、去看、去触碰、去思考、去领会。尽管这个世界并不真实，但这感受却无比珍贵。就像此时此刻，对不起，因为一些原因，有些事我现在还不能向你全盘托出，但也有些事我应该对你坦诚。钟表匠的遗产固然是我的所求，但我们未必要分道扬镳，走向对立。至少我不希望这种事发生。
Wait, who are you?
我会告诉你的，但不是现在。我梦见一片焦土，一株破土而生的新蕊，它迎着朝阳绽放，向我低语呢喃。还记得邀请函上的问题吗？生命因何而沉睡？你看，在这片梦想之地，一切都被允许，一切都有可能。不堪回首的过去像泡沫一样散去，不愿面对的明天永远也不会到来。人们为何选择沉睡？我想是因为害怕从梦中醒来。气氛突然变得好沉重，抱歉，不该这样的。让我想想怎么活跃气氛比较好。啊，对了，你在列车上有很多朋友，你们平时遇到这种状况是怎么做的？
Well, I think March will take selfie.
自拍？你说的对，我来这里好多次了，怎么没想到拍张照呢？不过对着自己一个人总有些不习惯，要一起吗？就当是留个纪念。
Sure、
我有点怕镜头的，别笑话我哦。来，你拿着吧。 稍等，让我准备一下。好了，开始吧。一、二、茄子。
I was like, oh my gosh, something bad's gonna happen. Oh, they're so cute. New message. Hello, are we having fun? Something's off. It doesn't feel real. It's odd. Okay, we're in a dream after all. I saw a guy wearing a plaster hat at the auction.That's pretty suspicious. I also had a fun project. It's a bit complicated. It's best if we meet up face to face, me too. Looks like a trip back to reality is overdue. Let's meet up in my room.
啊，你要回去了吗？时间过得真快呀。我也打算返回现实休息了。走吧，我们就在黄金的时刻分别。
Thumping heart. Oops. Where do they want us to go? Here.
一切仍如昨日。
说起来，要返回现实，是不是得去酒店？奇怪，人都去哪儿了
？Yeah, where's the? Yeah, I was just about to say that. Why is it so quiet?Where's everyone? No, there's some kids over there. Sorry for being born a newspaper. Absorb emotions. Sad gear. No, but...Where is everyone? It's definitely not as bustling as it was before. Hey, there's Sampo. Sampo, tell me what's going on.
桑博，是那家伙在搞鬼吗？
I feel like Sampo knows so much, and he's not telling us anything. Oh.
我们又见面了，亲爱的。哎呀，看来你根本没把我的劝告放在心上啊。真可惜，那姑娘就这么让你着迷。你真的太盲目了。
小心，现在我可以确信你的这位朋友有问题。
Are you sure?
哎呦，看来这位勇敢的小姐想保护你啊。为什么？你们关系有这么亲密吗？
废话少说。
我太喜欢你的性格了，亲爱的。我承认，你和那小灰毛不一样，鼻子还算灵敏。可即便如此，你也落后大部队了。事到如今还没发现吗？家族在隐瞒的这片美梦背后的秘密。而至于你，拯救了冰雪世界的开拓者。哎呀，桑博那家伙到底在亚利洛六号的故事里掺了多少水啊？算了，会相信他的话是我的问题。我真的，真的对你太失望了。
先等，我发
不好意思，就请你在真正
的梦境里小睡一会儿吧。
Sparkle? 嗯。对。
这里是什么地方？我回到酒店了。 不对，感觉氛围有点像刚入梦时的风景。
Looks like, I've ran into a little trouble. Oh no. Okay, well, I guess we can't send messages.
联系不上啊。
Is there no one who can help me? Sad gear. Book pile. Illegible language. A kept person. Mikhail, are you there?
Mikhail, you're going to go?
Oh.He's looking for him. A small space to incline when reading. Wait, clock. Space anchor. Clock. Is that?
天哪，这太诡异了。刘莹，
啊，你果然也在这儿。
Where is this?
我不知道。无论如何，我们一定还在梦里，而非别的什么地方，更不可能是现实。空气中有一只独特的触感，我不会认错的。但这里和我所熟知的美梦差别好大，幽闭。僻静不安，还有这些漂浮的文字，你也能看见吧？家族治理下的皮诺康尼不可能会有这种地方，所以是梦泡。不，不对，还记得吗？在我们不省人事前，你的那位朋友是这么说的，真正的梦境。我不敢肯定，这个发现太突然了。但无论如何，家族一定隐瞒了什么关于梦境的真相。而且你醒来时也注意到了吧，遍布四周的时钟和滴答声。直觉告诉我，藏在这里的秘密恐怕也和那位神秘的钟表匠有关。如果他指向钟表匠的遗产，就和现在身处匹诺康尼之梦的每个人都息息相关。走吧，无论是为了找出真相还是离开这里，我们都得出发。
Okay, so I guess before we head ahead, I'm gonna end the video here and then I'll continue shortly, but this is exciting. I guess Sampa was never really there and it was always Sparkle, but okay, see you guys in the next one. Bye.